And if I have clients, perhaps, who are not paying attention to what feedback they're giving, well, number one, the animal might be learning something different than what the owner would actually like for them to learn because they're not steering that. And that's actually probably one of the most important ones, is that if we are not actively teaching, we don't really have a whole lot of control over what the outcome might look like.